What are your biggest concerns with your face right now?
My main problem areas are on my cheeks. That's where I break out a lot.
Okay. And the pigmentation area, you kind of want to take care of the
dark spots.
Kind of the dark spots, okay. Mm-hmm. Test area to make sure that there's no blistering or raised swelling or anything like that. And then we'll continue, okay. So I'll count to three and then a one, two, three. On three, I'll pulse the light and then we'll wait about 15 seconds.